You don't like it? This is the beach of Emir and Fariha's private beach in their complex down from their house. And that's Iskender, and he said he was going to swim, but he found it a little bit cold. Are you going to dive off? Don't you like the beach?
Yeah.
Duh? That right there is a private hotel, usually taken up completely by Germans. No Turks stay there at all, just the Germans, and I'm going to pan down their beach. Their beach is down this way, which you can see the railing right there divides the hotel suite from our private beach. This is a small boat, private. And then as I pan over, you'll see a yacht. This is a Turkish yacht. It was here yesterday. There's a whole family staying on it, and they dock out there, and then they come in to swim on this beach, on that little boat in the back. It's still the 23rd of May, 1994. And it's about a little after 6 in the evening. Two boys off that yacht. They have this little boat they tied behind it. Is it cold enough?
No, it's not cold, it's good. But I am too fat, that's the problem.
Hey, lütfen, anahtarını verir misin? Andre, lütfen canım. Kaybedersin ama. Araba çalışmaz ondan sonra. You can lose.
Yeah.
Lütfen. Lütfen. Lütfen.
Yeah.
Lütfen.
Yeah.
Lütfen.
Don't take any pictures so that someday I can show you how spoiled you were.
Lütfen. Спасибо.